Yukimura, watashi wa kore ga sou naru koto o shiteimashita. Watashi ga anata o tomemasu.
Watashi o ikasete kudasai. Ikasenai. Bai wa.
Yukimura, koi. Watashi to tatake.
Naze, ani, naze, sore wa kono yo de nakereba no deshou ka?
Yukimura, anata wa kachita.
Watashi wa hanabira no yō ni ochiru koto deshou. Ani wa Sanada-chi o ikasete kudasai. Watashi wa watashi tanchi no senshu.
Yukimura! 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 Anata wa sui ni ie ni aite kimashita.
お疲れ様でした。動画の、画質、あとはロケーション、あとは効果音、あとはカメラのスイッチングだったり、スローを使った演出などがとても素敵でした。あと、日本語もとても上手でびっくりしました。また、画角が広い画角だったり、アップになったり、あとは被写界深度を使って背景がぼけるような撮影技術を使っていたので、とても高度なことをしているなと思いました。映画のような、動画でした。とても素敵な動画だったので、今度はぜひ日本のお寺だったり、日本の建造物の前で、撮影できたらいいなと思いました。ありがとうございます。
Okay, so the performance by Shima and Yuki, this one was very beautifully shot. The location and everything was close to the actual the game characters that they have chosen the show. And also you could see that they practiced with their weapons very well. Like it was not easy to move around with the swords and everything. And the theatrics and the sound effects, everything was very high quality. So in overall, because of the location also, it added to the overall performance, which is what something that we always wanted. And they also took the feedback from round one, wherein we did mention that they could add more expressions to the whole performance while enacting the characters. So this time, the performance, simple glimpses and smile and everything, the ending was emotional. So overall, they added all the necessary pointers that we had given them feedback from round one. It was a beautiful performance overall. So I loved it. And even the costume accuracy was very superior.
Well, I think the Shima and Yuki's performance was amazing. I think the whole, you know, it kind of gave me a very cinematic effect. The way they actually brought out the characters, very, very uncanny resemblance, right? In terms of the costume and how they actually enacted their entire piece. The fact that they actually chose a location and added those effects of, you know, the camera panning, zooming in, actually capturing the entire essence of the performance and that exact scene that was being enacted by both of them. Also, you know, like Roshan-san said, I like the fact that They did take into consideration the feedback that we gave for the last round in adding a lot more expressions and, you know, making it a lot more human. And I think that's something that they brought out beautifully in this performance of theirs.